What is that? Okay, that's a creeper. That's a creeper. That's a creeper. That's a creeper. Oh my god, get me up. Get me up.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care about you.
My cookie friend me Jacob, and welcome back to Minecraft Hardcore. As you might be wondering, nothing has changed, right? Oh ho ho ho, but you might be so wrong. If you might have thought, oh, you didn't do anything at all, oh, you're like the wrongest person that I've ever heard in my life. Yeah, so yeah, what happened is that so first I got poisoned by a witch. But I'm alive because poison doesn't really instantly murder you. You get half a heart and then you, like, don't instantly die. Which I'm so happy about because, like, I thought I was going to, like, end it in, like, episode 1. Because it was, like, sucky. And yes, you see all these stuff in my inventory, yeah. I went on grinding. I got so much, how do you say it? Wood. I got a lot of oak wood. I only got not that much oak wood. I got a lot of birch wood because, you know, I'm doing a birch biome. There's a lot of birch saplings because, you know, I cut it down so much. I cut down a lot. Like, I'm talking so much that you might be wondering, you know, how? How'd you get so much birch wood? Boy, look at where I'm living at right now. This is basically my heaven. I was not expecting that. Doobity 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 doo doobity doo doobity doo. Alright, so I just got smelt some iron, so I don't want to waste them all right now. But what can I make with this iron? Oh yeah, I forgot. I could make a shield. Let me, get a shield. And let me get some shears also, so I don't need to kill the sheets for wool anymore. Let me just put this right here. Let's get my sword. Let's get some meat. Shears. Okay, let me put some mud in here because I haven't cooked any. I do not have any wood. Okay. I'm going to put them in here. Oh, so you might be wondering. Yeah, I had to clear out some of the stuff. I cleared out most of the sand, so that's why there's like a lot of sand. Not that much sand. I forgot my pickaxe, da 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 da, ha da 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 da. I'm being the best man on earth because obviously I don't want to die because it's episode 2 and I always want to always make it to episode 10. At least episode 10, because then that'd be basically okay. No, I'm kidding. Read the rules in the description. Read the rules in this world. Oh, what you gonna do? What are you going to do? Bye, have a great time. He scared me. Are you scared of me? He's scared of me. Yeah, I can't murder any of these people. The drowns are scared of me. Because it's like morning and they can't go out anymore. I'm so scared. Wait, do I have torches? Torches. There we go. I had to make some torches. I had coal and sticks in my inventory. I'm like, yeah. Okay, this is the cave I used to go on before, you know. Okay, I need to get some coal because I don't want to die. I'm like really scared to do anything at this point because hardcore is like, you know, I'm not really scared right now, but once I make it to like episode 6, that's when you know, everything's gonna change. That's where I'm going to be like so worried, at the point that I just need to like, I can't go in the cave. Like, that's why I want to get the nether portal until episode 6. Okay, let me just get more coal. Because if you guys read the rules, in episodes, like, episode 1 through 5, I get to be alive. That's basically kind of, like, the One Life series. But was another episode delay. But, you know, I like it because I can at least have more time. But if I don't make the nether portal, that's why I want to make the nether portal in, like, you know. Yeah, the way to actually get it back, because it won't let me back in, and what I'm going to do is, you know, I'm actually going to have to get out of the hardcore pack, you know, get rid of all those effects things, you know, because it's like a pack, it's not really like the regular hardcore mode. There is so much coal, I'm going to have a lot of torches. I'm just going to crouch here. Look how much stuff there is. Oh my god. That's a lot. Yeah. Basically the same thing. Okay. Okay. Want to be honest? Oh my god. Oh, it's this cave. Oh, it's a dead end. No wonder. I just didn't have torches. That is a lot of iron. I'm so excited. Give me this. Once it turns nighttime, I just cannot be in this cave. Okay, so we're just gonna get more iron because I cannot die from this. Okay. Okay, good. Thank you. Okay. Oh my god. Give me all of this. Okay. Oh wait, until I now know where this leads, let me go get an axe. Is gonna break, so thank god I got a lot of cobblestone. I got so much cobblestone. Okay. Yeah. Now I'm playing a game. Fine, do you want me to see or no? I could see it. Alright guys, so I'm gonna go check out what she wants. So give me a second. Hey, I am back in the slough. I don't know what I'm saying. To be honest, that was actually kind of a really, really short thing. The reason why it took me a little while to record is because Minecraft takes so long to load nowadays. Oh my god, it takes so long to load. I also need defense because I'm breaking. Gonna make another one. Do Wee-oo-wee-oo-wee-oo. So, I just ever wondered, has any of you guys, like, ever played hardcore before? And when you, like, make it to the end and you die? That must sound so sad. I'm so sorry whoever had to go to the end and just died there. I mean, to be honest, I don't really care if I go to the end or not. I just really, really just want to do this for fun. Because, you know, in my other videos, I just go to the... As you guys saw, the end is the most hardest one. Like, it was so hard to the point, it's the Ender Dragon, the most final boss. Okay, I'm sorry. I feel like this is gonna be the most hardest thing to do because you see there's so much coal. Not even a single iron. Come on. Oh my god. Why me? Okay. Thank God I can make some torches. Oh god, what is down there? Why am I so scared to go down there? I'm so scared. Oh god, this is horrifying. I love it. Why do I love it? I don't know. Praise me. No! We die. To be honest. Okay, I should stop saying to be honest because you guys might be tired of me saying to be honest. I don't know. I just don't want to die today. Please don't want to die. What is down there? I'm going to get more torches because that is horrifying. Give me more. I don't even have my coal. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Can I make sticks? I need to make sticks now. Oh my god. Give me. Oh god. Why is this horrifying? Oh god. Okay, that's like a cute clear wall, so I don't really. Oh god! Okay. Okay, I thought that was like another way because this cave is ginormous. I've seen one of those memes that be like, huh. That is the biggest. This is like the biggest cave I've ever seen. I don't know why. I'm just collecting so much coal. I am horrified. I don't even know why. I thought today was supposed to be making my house, but then I went mining. I'm just gonna name. Should I name this like dangerous mining? Even though I didn't even encounter anybody in like mining, because I don't. Why am I so scared. There's no one even here. Why am I so scared? And then a creeper comes up. Because have you ever seen those, like, you know, perfectly cut screams that, like, they think no one's here and the creeper just suddenly appears? That's what it feels like was me. And I'm like, oh, God, please don't be a creeper here. Because, like, creepers are the worst. Oh, my God. I'm just really horrified about, like, I don't know, a skeleton, zombie. Not the bats. The bats are fine. I always see bats and they're always fine. They don't hurt you. It would be horrifying if bats could, like, suck your blood, but they're very easy to kill. Oh, Jesus Christ. That does scare me from the gravel. Oh, my God. Oh, God. No. Let me out. Let me out. I'm not going down there. Absolutely not. I need full gear. I'm getting out of here. Where is the exit? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Let me out. Let me out. Ah! Okay. Oh, my God. That was scary. How am I supposed to get out? I'm gonna get up. Okay. Oh, please don't. Oh my God, that my dog scared me. I'm sorry if I'm, like, silent. I just, like, concentrating of, like, not going to die. Because I don't want to die. I just don't want to die. Okay, I had to make an entire stairwell. Oh, my God. I got so much cold to the... No! Oh, my God! Holy Mother of Jesus! I almost died. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay. Swim away, my babies. Swim away. That is drowns. Okay, I got a better pickaxe. Okay. I got so much iron. I got so much. That was a lot of iron, and I crashed. Okay, I thought I crashed. I was like, no! All of this progress wasted! I'm so sad if it actually happened. Oh wait, it's turning nighttime. I should probably not be going in a cave at night. Idiot. Okay. Okay, that is as drowns everywhere. Are they following me? Is someone not following me? Oh God, get out of the water. Oh my God, I wasn't even scared about the drowns. I was scared about almost dying. I almost drowned. And if I drowned in episode 2, I'm gonna go cry. Okay. All right. Please don't let anyone like destroy me in the middle of the night. Okay. No one killed me in my sleep. Maybe next episode I'll make it the house, because today was just all about mining. I wasn't expecting it either, but I checked and I checked my chest off camera. I'm like, huh? I don't even have that much good stuff. So I guess this episode was just all about mining. Yeah. That's a dolphin. What does dolphin drop? Because if dolphins drop something good, I'm gonna have to kill them. Unless they don't drop anything, because literally when you load, it says don't kill dolphins or hurt dolphins, you monster. Because not only that made me laugh, it also did not let me or made me like destroy dolphins. That's why I only hurt them. But then before, when the dolphins were first implemented, I punched one of them and they attacked me. So that's why I don't really hit. That's why I don't really go next to dolphins. Literally, I was not. I do not, and I recommend not. If you're doing a hardcore thing, I will recommend not hurting any mobs that can instantly attack you. Let's see. Do not hurt pigmen. That scared me. Do not hurt pigmen. Do not hurt dolphins. Who else could also hurt you? I actually have no idea. Oh, do not hurt polar bears. Do not hurt llamas, because they could all destroy you. Yeah, unless you have a shield, then I guess that's fine. This just. Down there, look at this. I'm so scared. Okay, I'm going down. I don't know why this all looks horrifying. I had to literally, oh god, thank god I brought some food and some torches. I just had them in my inventory. All right, I got my shield, I got my sword, I'm ready to face danger. Where did a zombie come from? Oh my god, place the torch! Okay. Didn't they just spawn in the middle of the dark, so I'm just gonna light this cave up with Okay. I'm gonna cover Okay. I'm like running away. I'm just running away. Okay, I got more torches. I just need to make more torches. Okay. I don't really need that much coal anymore, but I really do need them right now to make torches. Oh, Jesus! What the heck was that? I have anxiety if I play this game. Why? Oh god, this is all so horrifying. Oh, it's just a big circle. Thank god it was just a circle. No! Oh Jesus Christ! No! I thought I could make it! No. Okay. It's just like, what is going on? You know what? I'm just gonna cover this up. Not even gonna care. I am not even gonna go through that. Okay, where's the iron? There we go. I need all of this iron. All of this iron is like, you know. Oh, Jesus Christ, Jesus. I don't know. I'm just, like, not trying to get murdered here. Yo, the way this iron's just gonna destroy this stone. Okay. Here's the iron. I hope I find some diamond. Because I really need some diamond right now. I need to make, like, obsidian or something. Imagine I made it to the end, like, episode, I don't know, 4. That'd be hilarious. Just making it, like, an episode 4. Okay. Okay, I need more torches. I need more torches. Okay, give me all these torches. Okay. That was literally where I fell. I was like, no, I thought I could make it. Get in. Ah, okay, so now that I have made it to...
This is locked. And the passcode is 67...
I will block this out. Thank you. Oh. Imagine just coming out and be like, oh, this is the code.
Then we're locked for a door. We have to
have okay, good thing it's not the front door.
No, it's for, like, to lock
the door. Oh. Alright. Okay. I got so much iron. Ah, damn it, it broke. Okay, let me use this iron one. Yes! Heck yeah! Uh-huh. Okay, let me use some. I just need to light this up and make sure no one's killing me, trying to murder me. So we're just gonna... Cover this up. I don't want to die. Unless there's monsters waiting for me behind here, then I guess, you know, rest in peace. I don't know. I'm just trying not to die, guys. I don't want to die. Why is it so far? I got my shield ready. This is, like, so far. This is boring. Oh my god! What the heck is down there? I'm gonna go in there. I have my shield ready. Whoever's in there will die. A horrible death. Okay, let's see if I have more torches. Let's make more torches. I need so much torches. I'm talking the torches that no one would ever need in their life. Except for me. Because this is just the hole of death. It's just the hole of death. What is that? Okay, that's a creeper. That's a creeper. That's a creeper. That's a creeper. Oh my god, get me up. Get me up. Get me up. Oh! Oh no, 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 no. 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 Absolutely not. I just saw that creeper in the middle of the shadows. No. I am not dying today. I'm on episode 2. Where is my way out? Oh my god, I'm literally in the... Okay, I found my way out. Okay. There we go. I have to, like, cover that up. Get up now! Get up! Get up now! Oh god, 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 oh god! Get up! Get up! Do some hardcore parkour! Hey, I like the rhymes. Okay. I know the creeper's incoming, so I shouldn't be worried, but oh my god. I just gonna go up and make a bucket to get that water. Oh, wait. There's water right here. Wait, can I just make buckets right here? I don't have so much iron. I don't even have iron! No wonder. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Okay. I should probably stop. Okay. Imagine I died off camera. Oh my god. That would be the most suckiest thing ever. I'd be like, no! No! I refuse! I refuse! Put everything in. Okay. Yo, this is so much things. Okay.
Where to find cornmeal in a grocery store? I choose to take an extra
What is this? Okay, I got some water. My God, this is like ruining me. Look how many crafting tables I could make. Oh God, I could make some leather armor. Yeah, actually, I haven't thought of making some armor. I think I should make some armor. Mine, that was literally all I can make. That was literally all I can make? Damn. I'm going to sleep. Okay. Give me the wall. Okay. Give me the iron. I don't know what I'm doing. Help me. Oh my God. Why? But anyways, guys, that will be it for Minecraft Hardcore. That was maybe one of the longest videos. Shut! But you know, that was maybe one of the most stressful videos, even if it is episode 2. That was so stressful, I cannot. Maybe off camera I can get that iron and maybe murder that creeper if I die. I have a keep inventory on, so if I die, I'll have all my inventory back. Everything will be back. Actually, before we end the video, what I want to do is to go back into that cave. You know, I'm going to go back in that cave and go experience what would happen. Because I'm kind of curious. I'm kind of curious. Would I die or would I survive from that creeper? I got 2 buckets just for lava. Because I am not, and I swear, I am not going to waste my entire time doing that. Unless I find a ravine. Because I've seen ravines have, like, so much good stuff that I need it. I need it in my life. I'm just, like, needing it in my life. I'm like, yes, this is what I need. Is this just some home? This is where I live, guys. Imagine there was some secret that'd be, like, there's just a door here. And it leads to some house. That would be cool. That would be such a cool thing. Like, because there's a lot of theories saying that there used to be a civilization. I left my pickaxe. Holy mother of Stoli. I am the worst. I am such a bad person while playing Minecraft. Stop the rain! God, no. They're following me. They are following me. Oh God. Oh no. Dolphins, save me. Dolphins, save me. Are they following me? Oh God. Oh God. They're not following me anymore. Thank God. That dolphin straight up horrified me. Holy mother of faholy. I'm such the worst. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Boo, I cannot. Actually, I'm going to get this away. Oh, God. No. Are they following me? They're not following me. Weird. They were following me before. It was a damn staff. Okay, get out of the water. Get out of the water. I am, like, stressing out. This is stressing me out. Is there a cave down here? Okay. God. Okay. Okay. Okay, that was the most hardest and the most stressful thing I've ever done in my Minecraft series. I want, you know, to do regular Minecraft, not hardcore, because, like, hardcore gives me more anxiety and stress! Like that? No. Is it good, Chief, or you go- Oh god, that scared me. I thought there was an animal there. No, it was just a random hole. A random damn hole. I need to find some wall that I just barricaded. Is this? I don't know. I really don't know. This is all very new to me, and I'm scared about it. Okay, we're just gonna... That's a bucket, not a torch! My god, you're stupid. Okay. There's iron down there. Okay. 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 Which one am I supposed to go on? I need to find some cobblestone. There it is. And there is my nightmare. Okay. That is a mob! Run! Ring the... Okay. Just eat that. Just eat it all. Just eat it all. And your problems will be away. Your problems will go away if you just eat the food. I just went in a circle. Oh, lava. Okay, I'm gonna go get a spook. Give me the lava. Okay, give me this. Hopefully there's no creepers behind me or any mobs. Mostly skeletons or zombies. Cause they, like, the creepers one, yeah, they'll instantly murder me. But I don't think that much anymore because I'm, like, I think wearing some armor. Okay, hopefully it's not nighttime, because if it is, I'm, like, sleeping down here forever. Oh my god! Why? Run! Okay. How am I gonna get up there? Okay, I got a good idea. Okay. Please, no one smack me, especially that spider. Jesus, why'd I do that? What? That was nothing. Why did I? Oh God. Okay, use the torch of glory. Why did I do that? That wasn't even scary. Holy mother of just solely. Oh god, this scares me. I'm gonna put some torches around. It's not that dark. Okay. Oh my god, that scared me. Oh, so bad. Okay, I just need some lava. I got some water. That's all I wanted. Oh my god! Okay. I need to get my way out of here because I feel like it's nighttime and I'm going to have a horrible time if it's nighttime. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. This is how many mobs there are in this, like, game now. It kind of scares me to, you know, go outside in the middle of the night in hardcore that can instantly get rid of your world forever. Oh god. Okay. This is a circle again. Calm down. Or you're gonna have a mental breakdown and go to your room and cry, okay? Okay. I made it up safely. Oh god. Oh no. Okay, I need to clear. Okay. I just sucked this up with water. Wait, is this iron? There's iron down here! Oh, it's so hard to break. Because it's like, you know, it's like underwater, it's kind of hard. Okay. Okay, no. I'm not even gonna risk it. Okay. I'm like drawing! Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Go to sleep. Now. Oh my god, eat the meat, boy. Get your hunger up now. Look at these damn zombies. I am going to take that out of trouble, though. Okay. Oh, you think staying in that tree is going to help you? Okay, I'm going to kill a spider. Is that a skeleton? No. Who do you think you are trying to shield me? Is that you trying to say?
Oh, no.
This is sad. Why am I so scared? Got it. Oh, Jesus Christ! I forgot you were a thing! End the video here. I had enough for one day, and I really want to explore that island. That's like a really cool island. I think it's just an island, just a random island there. Look how dirty this is. Look how freaking dirty. I need to organize this if I make my house. I think next episode 3, will be the day I make my house, because, you know, it's the day I actually have common sense. Like, I should have. Okay. I need a chest plate and leggings. Okay. Oh my god, there's no way this is full. Holy mother of shaholy. What? Oh my god, I didn't know I had that much stuff, but damn. I'm making myself another chest. I can't make myself another chest. What do you mean? I'm literally a wizard, Harry. I don't know. I don't know, guys. Just try to make All right. I'm on full gear, and I think that's where we're going to end it. Okay? But anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like and comment. Also, subscribe, ring the bell, and leave your comments on the table to hear me say...